how to construct a square if diagonal is given. For example, if diagonal is 5.7 centimeter, I have to consider a square. First, you draw 5.7 . Remember the property, diagonals bisect each other at right angles. So draw perpendicular bisector of AC by taking more than half up and down. Join this. Diagonals bisect each other. Bisect means this part same as this part, same as this part, and same as this part, because both the diagonals are equal. This is B, this is D. Now join it. If perimeter of square is given, simple, suppose perimeter is 24 centimeter. We know all four sides are equal, so perimeter formula for square is 4 into side, 24 equal to 4 into side, so each side equals 6 centimeter. Since you know each side, you can construct easily square. Thank you.